Mr. Brock literally taught me everything I needed to know.
Yes, I would, because he really cared about us, I guess. He gave us good grades, so he really cared about our GPA and stuff, so yeah, good man for others.
In my first year of Jesuit, I had a lot of biology background, not a big chemical background, and he came and took me right away and gave me all the stuff he had, all his lectures, all his lab notes, all the different types of labs and demos that he did, and didn't have to, and he just really helped me out that first year of Jesuit. Teaching chemistry, and I could always count on him to give me something if I wasn't quite prepared for class.
He came up to you one day and he said, son, what do you want to be when you grow up? And I said, I don't know, Mr. Brock. Doctor? I don't know. And he goes, you know what I wanted to be when I grow up? And I said, what? And he goes, happy. And I was like, okay. And I said, Mr. Brock, I don't think you understand the question. And he goes, I don't think you understand life.
He has very caring concern for everybody. He really typifies what Jesuit's all about, what we stand for, and how we try to accomplish it.
Tom Brock is the greatest person to have stepped on this Jesuit College Brown campus.
He never put himself or anything that he had going on before his students. He always seems to have the perspective of the student comes first, and if that inconveniences me, that's not a problem. And I think that's something admirable.
I would consider him a man for others, right up there with Jesus.
He is the consummate Jesuit educator, in my opinion, because he works very hard at the complete formation of the student, not just the academic side.
And he was my dad's teacher in high school.
He enjoyed his job. He enjoyed coming to teach Jesuit. He did it for us. He didn't do it for himself. He didn't. He wouldn't. If he did it for himself, he wouldn't be driving an hour and 45 minutes just to come teach us. He enjoyed his job. He's just somebody who's you can sit down and talk to, and he can give you advice because he's just got so much experience.
Yeah,
that's
probably
what I'll do.
Hey, do you know Mr. Brock?
Who?
Hey, do any of y'all know who Mr. Brock is?
No.
You don't know who he is?
No.
Have you heard of anything that he's ever done? Okay, thank you.
I don't know him, no.
I have no idea who that is.
I saw him nurse a bald eagle back to health in the parking lot.
All the years we went on trips together in the summertime. I think we went on about 10 years of trips all over the world together, and the kind of bonding we had on those trips that made us friends for a lifetime.
He's a warrior.
He's pretty good, strong, he's tough dude.
Wise man with a lot of knowledge that he rubs off on all of these great students.